And they are real swords. They are handmade, fully functional, combat ready. They're also all historically accurate. They are balanced perfectly for fighting. They are tested on 55-gallon steel drums, cinder blocks, coconuts, wood, telephone poles, your head. Oh.
Can you really?
I don't want to be here to play your head.
Hi, Kadeem. Huh? Hi. As a matter of fact, most of these swords, that was the idea. You see Hollywood, they make a big deal out of that one. The katana, right? Way too light. She won't do anything but cut flesh and muscle. European blades are designed to go through bone and anything else. Armor. Now you're old enough to have gone through to know in history who the Knights Templar are. These fellas.
Oh yeah, we saw them.
Normally they're in all white. You know, he couldn't make it all white.